residing in our national labs are the two most powerful supercomputers in the world, and 5 of the 10 fastest computers. These powerful machines, they have the potential to unlock artificial intelligence, providing scientists and researchers the ability to quickly analyze massive data sets for answers to the world's most complex problems. It's already proven to be a magnificent tool in the energy sector. Today at DOE, we're leveraging artificial intelligence insights to optimize grid security, resiliency, to increase energy efficiency in our homes and our businesses, and to ensure that our nuclear deterrent is safe and effective. But what you may not know about the DOE-fueled artificial intelligence is the accelerating pace of discovery in healthcare. We're improving treatments for everything from cancer to traumatic brain injury. We're helping to fight the opioid epidemic in this country. AI has the potential to literally transform every aspect of the world as we know it. I'm incredibly excited about what just the next year of AI innovation will bring to us.